another Lego set, and this one's called the Bulldozer Break-In. This has 561 pieces. This is set 60140. This is for ages 5 through 12. And this is the Lego City set. And it looks like it's pretty cool. Here's the back. And it is kind of heavy. So we're going to go ahead and open this. And then we have seven. And we have the bag. Bag four. Can't believe that actually made it. We have bag four, bag five, bag seven, bag two. Bag three. Whoa. A little like rod. We have bag one. We have just a base. We have, I guess, the instructions, stickers, and I guess that's it. So I'm gonna go ahead and, oh, there's one more thing. This is bag six. Make sure that helps. There's something else. There's another rod and another base. So let's go ahead and get started. the end of the video. This was a pretty cool Lego set to build, and all the vehicles that you could build were pretty cool, like the bulldozer, the little SWAT van, I guess, or police van. The helicopter was one of my favorites, and the bank was pretty cool too. So in there you can see the vault, then the little door that's supposed to like protect the vault, and also there's a little ATM right here that just pops off, and also the vault in here pops out too. So that's pretty cool, and yeah, that's pretty much all I can. What? Carson.
Start over.
Show what?
Start
she
over.
The money goes inside.
That doesn't matter.
Doesn't matter. Just let him do his thing, Carson. Start over, Easton.
Put it back in here. That's okay. 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 So guys, this was a pretty cool set, and it was one of my favorite Lego City sets, and I really like all the vehicles. My favorite is the helicopter, but there was a bulldozer that has like a little chain on the back to where it can hook onto the vault or the ATM, and they have a criminal van, I guess, where you put the criminals in here, and there's two police, one helicopter pilot, and two criminals, and the bank has like some pretty cool, it has two things that are pretty cool, so, or three. So on top you can have the little top open so the criminals don't get caught by the little detector, and then the vault in here just pops out so they can get the money, and then on the back of the vault there's a little like thing where you can hook the hook onto the back of here, and the ATM can pop out. So this was a pretty cool set. So, yeah. Bye.